2018
at tatanggap ng 30,000 pesos cash plus trophy mula po yan sa Department of Tourism Region 4.